I'm Dan Jeffrey, and I'm 18 years old, and I'm from North Devon. When I turned 8 or 10 years old, I think it was, I just started learning. Then got into it back home, met a friend that was at a similar level to me. We started skating and cycling to the beach every day. It's about 3 miles from us. And yeah, just surfing as much as we could, and I've never stopped. I think I first entered a competition when I was 15. The main reason I like competitive surfing is just how it helps me to push my own surfing, push my surfing ability. And yeah, just to have a go against other good surfers and just see how I can do against them. And yeah, it feels good when you do achieve good results. Perfect day surfing would be good waves at home or in a nice hot place, but either's good. And then just surf until I don't want to anymore. Surfing with my friends too, and then have a barbecue afterwards. Yeah, have a few beers and go for another surf. My dream destination, but really I'd like to just explore as many places as I can, and then hopefully from that I'll sort of find where my favourite place is. Probably somewhere warm with perfect surf and quiet waves. Surfing just makes me feel happy inside really. As soon as I've paddled into a wave, there's nothing else in my mind apart from just being on that wave and how I want to surf it. And it all comes naturally until I kick out off the back of the wave again. It's done loads for me really. It's allowed me to push my comfort zone, which translates into day-to-day life. Well, yeah, what inspires me in surfing is how much fun it is, and just seeing that every day through teaching, how much fun when someone new tries it, how much fun they get out of it. It reminds me how I enjoyed it when I first started and how I'm still enjoying it. In a few years, I'd like to still be surfing as much as I can, still enjoying it, I'm still entering contests, hopefully achieving some good results. I'd like to get my surfing more towards, instead of maybe the airs, more towards the power surfing, and just seeing where British surfing can go. That inspires me, and then my friends at home as well, who helped me push my surfing.